Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to explain logarithms. Okay, listen carefully. So, logarithms is a different way of looking into exponents and powers. Okay, so if you have a power m, this a power m is going to say you. This a power m is going to say you that we need to multiply a m times. Okay, so this is saying we need to multiply a m times. Okay, if there is a number 2 power 3, okay, if there is a number 2 power 3, so it is going to say you need to multiply 2 3 times. Okay, which is equal to 8. Okay, so 2 power 3 is equal to 8. So logarithms is different way of looking into this exponents and powers. Okay, see, I'm going to write in different way. So this 2 power 3 is equal to 8. I'm going to write in different way. Okay, in logs. So log 8 to the base 2 is equal to 3. So this wanted to convey you that you need to multiply 2 3 times to get 8. Okay, so both meaning is same. This wanted to convey you that you need to multiply 2 3 times to get 8. Even this logarithms also wanted to convey you that you need to multiply 2 3 times to get 8. Okay, but the representation is different, but the meaning is same. Okay, so if there is a number 3 power 3 is equal to 27, so this is in exponents and powers, right? So the same meaning I'm going to give you in logarithms. See, log, so here the answer you need to write, the value you need to write here, 27, and the base here is 3, so here it will be 3. So this value, how many times you need to multiply 3 to get 27? So the answer is you need to multiply 3 times to get 27. Okay, so this is how we use or we convert any exponents and powers into logarithm. Okay, so I'm going to give you a formula here. If there is a power m is equal to x, okay, a power m is equal to x, so it wanted to convey you that we need to multiply a m times to get answer x. Okay, so this same meaning can be represented in logarithms. Okay, so remember this, we are going to write log. Okay, so log, and the answer what we get here must be written here. Okay, so the answer here must be written in the top and the bottom. So here the base is a, right? So even this will be the base, same base. Okay, so whatever base is here, that base you must write here. So this is equal to, the power is the answer here. Okay, m. So if there is a power m is equal to x, its logarithmic representation is log x base a is equal to m. So this is how we convert an exponent into logarithm. Okay, so in the next video I'm going to explain where this logarithms is applied. Okay, how to solve logarithms in an easy way. Okay, thank you.